Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. I was trying to think of a deck to brew with Fire, Times, and Prime. Originally, I was going with Dragons and stuff like that, but I was looking around, and I saw this guy. I'm like, oh yeah, he's in it. He's in it. And Inspire. I was like, you know, there's already a Prime, Time, Inspire deck. I'm like, why not add some Fire? And so, and it also gets more use of the Decimate units, but thinking about it, I might just cut this one out. It's been kind of useless, or maybe because I need more power. I don't know. So yeah, I add almost all the Inspire units, like Temple of Shan, the Armadillo, and just literally those three. Oh, and also some Journey Guides. The main use for them is for sure with the Decimating that, but also decided to pick have my market full of nothing but units besides Infinite Hourglass, like Twinhood pseudopod. That'd be faster to play than the dragon. I decided to put this guy in because I was curious, like, if he has endurance, does he still exhaust himself? Well, I learned the answer for that. I was surprised. I was thinking of maybe this guy because it'd be nice to make more copies, especially if he has charge. And then I decided to play her because I'm like, what happened if I fight against a curse deck? This would be pretty useful. But also, I realized when I played her, it killed all attachments. I thought it was all enemy attachments. I was like, oh, what happened to my Saudi Spell Shaper and my Hourglass? Now I know. It's the fun when brewing these decks. You get to learn things and how mechanics work. So I had a lot of fun with this deck. I wouldn't climb this, but this is all just for entertainment. I play these decks so you don't have to. And I'll go, and again, if you want to see more videos ahead of time, just subscribe to my channel or join the Discord. Either or works, really. And if you have any suggestions, leave a comment below or join the Discord. Like, only two people. I'm so lonely. forget it. Anyways, let's watch the clip, shall we? Probably should have mulliganed for a better Inspire hand, but I don't know. But looking good right now. Safe travels. Wait, wasn't this a 2-3 before? Yeah. Figured he had that thing, but five color, eh?
I'll move anything.
Don't know what I'm doing right now. The thing has endurance. Is it still exhausted? Let's find out. Oh, good to know.
Fresh kills make the best pelts. Safe travels.
I want to save this until I have two power so I can return it to my hand if he has another wipe everything. Yeah, there it is. Could probably save one of them. Nah. Taking a risk. He might have another Vanquish in his hand. And there it is. Can't control, bitch. Whatever, I'm gonna put this in the video, because it's a good way to learn to teach people something about that whole ability. Okay, next vid. Probably a dragon deck. Yep. Be what nice I didn't have to waste that, but good thing I saved that. Oi. That bites. But this is okay. Sure, he's getting all the nice top draws, isn't he? Let's hope I get another Saudi. Not too bad. I can kill it with this. Now I'm just top drawing. But if he keeps letting me do that, I'm gonna be okay, maybe. Unless he has another flying dragon in his hand. Okay, well I blocked the guy. Why are you blocking that one? And why am I drawing nothing but power? Okay, that was close, very close. Next game. No. Still not the greatest, but yeah. really hard to decide what to pick. Eee. Okay. Let's see if this works. Just take one more hit. Block with that. We fight to survive. It was a trap all along. Neat. Hey, I bet he wasn't gonna expect to use that card, right? Like, who would ever play that? Okay, let's try another. Definitely not. No times. Risky, but let's do it. Yeah. Yeah. Just don't look down. Fresh kills make the best pelts. What cost is it for? Not the best choice, but What am I gonna do? That's just starting to hurt. Next turn, I'll be able to use her to grab endurance. Yep, definitely gonna need it. Out, out, motherfucker. I don't like what you might have there, but. Okay, now does he have deal a lot of damage to my face? Let's find out. Yep. Good game, dickweed. Oh, wait. Yeah, good game, dickweed. Not feeling this, but... Cause I, two power, but I have that and this. But he just played some shadow. But now I have a red. Oh, it's that deck, isn't it? No, you're not gonna discard your cultist. Oh, good thing I got rid of that thing. Oi. Yeah. I took a chance. Also, I kind of forgot. Definitely not letting him draw more power. Sucks that I lost this, because I didn't realize that happens, but all attachments is all attachments. Yeah, I gotta just start going to the face. Okay, maybe one more. No, no inspire. And merchants don't need that right now. There we go. Maybe I should have cut this out. I haven't really used it at all. Yeah. Of course I'm not gonna block your 5 damage. Ugh. Well, that just shows to me you have no power. Hope I draw a regular sigil. As it, that just tells me he has a spell in his hand.
Defend the throne.
Would have assumed he had a... Okay. Well, that's game. Last game I had was against a bullshit Combra aggro. Like, look at this nonsense. Oh well, I had fun with this deck at the end. Okay, let's surrender this bitch. So anyways, that's enough for this brew. Thanks for, if you want to see more, subscribe to my channel or join the Discord. I'll be trying to submit more brews every often, but it's starting to cost me a little bit. I used to have like 40, I used to have like 470, but I decided to spend something trying to make something new. I didn't even use what I spend, but eh, you live and learn. So anyways, see you next time. Bye.